Hello everyone, this is Xtreme, and this time I'm going to show you a 2 against 2, me and my buddy Bunkers. Yes, we are going to have fun. Okay, so I'm going to observe Bunkers' base, because, well, everyone knows what I will be doing. Let's see, what is Bunkers doing? He's building construction yard, power, and tree supply in the back of his base. And he builds the barracks in front, and he builds another barracks in front, yes, and he's going to, obviously he's training. They got some good air crew in those barracks. See those ventilators, oh, it's an indication they produce. Cool, I didn't notice that yet. More detail to the game. Alright then, so he's producing more infantry, obviously, and then let's observe, he's going to get this crate. Meanwhile, I am trying to get that one. This one is for the enemy, this one is mine. Just you see. And yes, green! It's I was confused. I'm again confused. And later I was confused. Oh, they are not resistances, what I thought. They are actually confed. How the heck did I think that green would be a color green? It might have been a little bit too much green for my taste. Oh well, I was very confused at that time. I am also a confusing person. Am I? You tell me. Are you confused? I am confused. I got that crate. Yeah. I find it interesting that when a soldier walks in a certain direction, he can still see what's behind him. Yes. But the funny part is, when you have Evia above ground on a hill, then no one can see it at all. Unless it's firing down or something, I don't know. Okay, this coyote, same issue. And there's the soldier. Yeah, you know what? Let's observe Bunkers again. I'm boring! Yay! Okay, so he's producing infantry. Yeah, I've seen this style before. He doesn't really set rally points, and he doesn't need to. She's gathering his forces. He's going to attempt something now. Oh, wow. Okay, if you hear that, I'll explain with text. Okay, yeah, let's see. Radio. And so we got like 7 soldiers walking over here. There are 2 more over there. So plans, kill them. Should be the answer. Yes, kill them. Okay, he's dead. Electro smoke party. Going down. Meanwhile, I am attempting a scouting. Let's observe here again. Going up. And there was something over here. Oh, he showed you light. Okay, so he's building a bunker in front now. It's bunker, right? Yeah, yeah, beep, beep. Okay, just exploring, I guess. That's a big army. He's deciding to fight, but he could have hidden one in the bushes though. It's a fine opportunity. Okay, there's a lot of assaults. I don't know what that is. It might be a bunker, but I suspect it is something else. You can't tell. Meanwhile, I'm producing common. Come on! Yeah, lots of assaults. I was producing a couple of riflemen, but I stopped with those. I'm getting guilty. Yes, 3 assault vehicle factories. Jeez, what could happen? What could I do with those? Let's observe. Meanwhile, we got a special vehicle factory producing stuff, and he's building an assault factory. Yeah, he's building that one, and this one is actually tier 2 already. He has the armadillo, 2 coyote in front, and he has some rifleman. He's sniper tower over there, and yeah, I saw his armadillo, and I asked, are you going to get onto infantry mines, question mark? He has a second armadillo. There you have. And a porcupine. Ah, he's going to produce a couple of units. Nah. He was already like, meh. They're a mass assault, guys. Meh. Well, this piece looks very basic. Oh, and I wanted to kill scouts with my rifleman. Not letting them know I got this army already. Yeah, it goes really fast if you have 3 assault vehicle factories. And I'm going forward with my army and killing units. How many are there? Let's see. 18. Okay. Yeah, I can count very fast. Not using any tricks. I don't have anything written on paper, honestly. So that one guy died and I held position and decided to retreat again. So wow, okay, that was weird, and I'm gathering my forces, and I bet Teal was very confused at this moment, because that's my job, making people feel confused. Let's see, I'm producing more coyote, and yes, I thought I was going to do that. A porcupine, you never know with these guys. Ooh, an assault. Ooh, more porcupines. Okay, so Bunkers actually has the majority of porcupines. Normally, you all seen my videos and I got a lot of porcupines. This time, I only have a few. Okay, so I am using a red supply boost. But now I use a vehicle attack boost and I'm just going to kite. Those two coyote were alone. That coyote is alone as well. This is a group that actually kills all those soldiers going to get in. Sometimes you need a little bit of distraction, I guess. And I'm just going to camp over here with my forces and kill that power plant. I should move less with the screen so that you guys can observe. I should zoom out actually. Okay, so I'm just moving away. And Bunkers is actually coming in, and he's intercepting Blue. I'm just doing that. Yeah, well, I am just killing units here. It's basic. Let's observe what Bunkers does. Bunkers is actually killing Blue so fast that he's dead. That one porcupine takes a lot of punishment, and another one is taking over that job. Stalling Blue, if you think about it. He's trying to micro away the porcupine, but no, he died. Okay, so a couple of armadillos over here, and I still got my coyote. I am actually swarming more coyote over there. Just swarming. I thought maybe Blue is going to attack my base, so I built sniper towers. Yay! I got far, and there's no way Blue is going to enter. So I'm just moving around a little bit with my coyote. Just keep them moving, doesn't matter. Yeah. So Bunkers is going to kill Blue now. And Blue is not really focused with his assault, so he's not killing anything. At least not much. Ooh! The hammer has arrived, and I'm actually shooting at those heavy assaults. Well, Bunkers shoots at the hammer. So this was awesome teamwork over here. I am the father and he is the meat, and both we got our opponents beat. Yay, I'm rhyming. Okay. Okay, so just it's a nice mixed army. Let's see, 2 coyote for every armadillo, something like that. Yes, we got even armies, although I got 2 porcupines. That's a waste of money. Nah, I used boost. I don't think Bunkers used boosts. Nah, he didn't use boosts. Oh, did he? I didn't know. Yeah, overkill. Yeah, I use boosts, Bunker. I use boosts. Let's see. Maybe I should not use boosts. But then again, I don't want to let my allies down. Okay, moving up. We're going to kill Blue. We're going to kill you. Yes, kek, 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 kek. Alright, okay. Bunker and some soldier from the left, and I decided to go to the soldiers. Because if you keep moving, those rockets partly miss and do less damage. Unless you are going melee. Okay, so I'm just moving in while that bunkers do the majority of damage. You know, those coyotes are only distraction. But if they survive, they can snipe stuff out, like that hammer for example. And let's see, I'm going to focus on some buildings. Ah, first that hammer needs to die, of course. And he's gone, and now I'm focusing fire at the power plant, apparently. Yes, that's what focus fire does. Another factory. Okay, meanwhile, Bunkers is focusing fire on the barracks. Sort of, and he does a normal attack. Okay, I'm just sending in Coyote. I really have those porcupines in case anti-air pops up, but I don't think anti-air is needed at this moment. There we go. Okay, Blue's done. Yeah, Blue put up a good fight. But it's not over. There's still one bunker. And the bunker's gone. I usually boost a blue scouting boost on my vehicles. I need to explain that one. I thought that Teal might have been started rebuilding his base, but he didn't. So that boost was wasted, but still, yet again, it was a blue one, one that I don't need. Okay, so there you have it. That was my latest 2 against 2. It's a shame that a couple of 2 against 2 got deleted by now. I really wanted to upload that one with Fang. And there's other 2 with Fat Squatch. If you want to see those games, you can go to his YouTube channel in the down right corner. In the top right corner, you still got Zeke Sauer. And in the down left corner, we got Tracy. If you want to see more of my videos, go to the top left corner for all the 2v2 battles that I've uploaded so far. Thank you all for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and leave a like and share it with others. See you next time. Bye bye.